sir. Excuse me, sir.
Imagine.
Also, when you find spots like this, don't sh-
About to leave, already packing. Come with me, I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action. What we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away, this is what we waited for.
Hello everyone, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever it is where you're at. Welcome back, is what I should say. We are in beautiful Jasper National Park, and we're starting, what?
I was just going to say, literally the most beautiful place I've ever seen in my life.
It's amazing. We're blown away. So, we're starting today off with a little hike, nothing serious, in
Athabasca Falls, I think.
Athabasca Falls, so that's what we're starting today with. Of course, you hear Jasp.
Let's go.
Let's go.
She wants grandkids. Little does she know, she's already got them. Look at the babies.
And babies.
So, I think someone stole our campsite.
Sir. Excuse me, sir.
We were warned that a herd of elk had moved in.
Right.
Check out what we found, guys. A 2 liter of cider. I've never seen this before. We got rained out of Jasper, so.
And they had no food.
Yeah. Menus showed vegan options, and then when you got to the restaurant, it was a COVID menu with no vegan options, because apparently there's no vegans during COVID. So. We drink. Do you want one?
Sure.
What is your wine for? My little boy, what is your wine for? We don't need them. Oh, thank you. Okay, how's everyone doing? You wanna go inside? Oh, God, ow, you got caught in my shit. Cheers. That's good.
Spanking.
Now we gotta make some food, cause no one had any for us, so.
Let's do this.
So I'm gonna show you how to make my tofu ribs. I actually made a cookbook, and these were my cookbook. So, that I'll give you for free if you want it. So we're gonna marinate it first, and we're gonna do soy sauce, a hefty amount. Probably a quarter to half a cup. Montreal steak spice. Yes, this is normally how I cook, leaned up against the bed like this. Teaspoon, half a teaspoon to a full teaspoon. I don't know, whatever you're feeling, right? We'll say a tablespoon of maple syrup. Now, you can get freaky here. You can add some ketchup. You can add some barbecue sauce. Ooh, maybe some sriracha. Let's do a little sriracha. Make sure you mix it good. I'm not seeing much of my steak spice. Oh, there we go. Boom. That was a lot more. Cut my tofu into little blocks like this. Tofu takes on whatever flavor you put on it, so.
Flavor.
You know what time it is. Just to make sure, you know, it gets everywhere. And then you're just gonna leave that. And I will be back when I throw them on the Barbie. All right, guys, so took a slight break. Michelle from Edmonton Our camping neighbor over here came over and asked us questions about van life, which was amazing. If you guys see us anywhere and you want to know anything about van life, or just us, or you just want to have a chat or a cider, come on over. Ribs, they're done. All I did with them after I marinated them was obviously fried them in this pan, and then when it got close to the end, I dumped the rest of the marinade over top just to give them that extra flavor. And lastly, Kraft barbecue chicken and rib sauce, and we're just gonna smother them in it. I had a couple of ciders. There's definitely better ways to do this. This is how we're doing it today. You just mix it all up. If your tofu's not cooked enough, it's gonna fall apart. So make sure you're nice and crispy. Boom. I also finished our garlic mashed potatoes in there and a side salad. So we're eating good tonight. Let's get it all plated. Yeah, good. Oh, look. Here's the meal. So garlic mashed potatoes, which has parsley, garlic, butter, milk, chives, you know, just a simple garden salad, and what we call our ribs. But honestly, if I had to compare these to something not vegan, I would say barbecue chicken, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So we went through. So we went on a little adventure at the campground because I remembered there's actually a river, and it's the river that comes from the falls that we were at earlier behind our campsite. So, can't really see it from here, I feel like, right? Oh, yeah, yeah. Very difficult. Here we are, Athabasca River. In Saskatchewan, they call this a beach. Imagine. What the heck?
All right, guys, so we checked out of our campsite and we headed back to Jasper just to grab a couple souvenirs. My hat. Oh, I gotta take the sticker off. So yeah, we are now heading to
beautiful British Columbia.
Finally.
Woohoo!
Finally happening. So we'll see you there.
It's going to be a bumpy ride, man. This is cool. So we get to our campsite, and as you know, everything else over here has done to us, we were just in awe. And I actually fell asleep. I had the most beautiful nap ever. And woke up, made some supper, and now we're just enjoying this sunset. Robin's over here editing. So we've obviously made it to British Columbia. I am not sure at all where we are. We're only like an hour in, I think. I found this beautiful campsite, and it is a totally free campsite with designated like campgrounds. We just came right down to the beach, which so did a lot of other people that are here camping. But back up the hill a bit, there is like actual campsites with fire pits and picnic tables. Super cool. It's just amazing that they have this for free. Like, the campgrounds that we've spent decent money at did not have views like this. The views were sick, but they weren't like this. We are gonna call it a night for tonight, and we're gonna pick it back up tomorrow and show you our morning here. Hopefully it's a little bit quieter because there's a bunch of people here with boats and sea-doos and copyright music. So see you tomorrow. Good morning. We so did not want to leave the spot, but we have to go upload our video that is supposed to be up in a couple hours, so hopefully we can find some good Wi-Fi. But let me just show you what it looks like out here this morning. So guys, we thought the wonky bridges in Nova Scotia were bad. At least those ones were only, you know, maybe 5-10 feet off the ground. Until you see this one. Okay, everyone hold your breath. Well guys, we're still on the hunt for Wi-Fi, and as we drive further south, I think it would be, it's getting pretty smoky. There's currently 306 active wildfires in BC. We just looked that up. And it looks like on this road, they're on either side. So yeah, the mountains in the distance, it's all like haze in front of it. Can't smell anything, which is good. Still a little freaky. So we got to Kamloops. The smoke got way worse. You can barely even see over on this side. When we got out of the van, you could absolutely smell fire. It is 37 degrees out. So yeah, we're just gonna keep driving. We absolutely don't wanna stay here. This is the complete opposite of what we wanted to do when we got to BC. We wanted to really take our time and go slow. And yesterday was literally like a paradise, and today it's like shit.
Wow, this is another really nice spot by the river. It's actually sick, to be honest. It was worth all the crappy driving, that's for sure.
You could freaking swan dive into this river.
Also, when you find spots like this, don't shit everywhere. I seen like 4 human shits out there with their paper towel that they used to wipe their ass all over the place.
Human shits.
Yes. You're sick. You're sick.
Pretty damn tired, long day.
I don't even know how long we drove.
I don't know, yeah, we didn't really plan to drive as
probably
long as we did.
Probably at least 7 hours.
We kind of had no choice, so we're gonna call the night and the video here. So thank you for watching. We appreciate you all so much.
Yes.
Don't forget to like if you did like the video, and subscribe if you're not already, and we will see you
Monday.
Hello everyone. Okay.
Sorry everyone. She already's got them. Oh, I said it. English didn't work there. Shit, what was I gonna say? So this is a, okay, you probably can't hear me over that.